In this guide, we'll walk you through home charging and using your Solo 3. Your installer should have connected your Solo 3 to your home's Wi-Fi and to the PodPoint app. If this is not the case, please watch our Connecting to Wi-Fi and PodPoint app video linked above to connect your charger. Once you have paired your charger to the app, you can now select between either smart or manual mode. You can find this by selecting the At Home tab on the navigation bar and switch between the modes at the top of the screen. When using manual mode, your vehicle will charge whenever it's plugged in, and charging will stop when the vehicle is fully charged or you remove the cable. When using smart mode, your vehicle will charge according to your set schedule. When switching between modes, please allow up to 5 minutes for the changes to be registered by your charger. Once your charger is connected to Wi-Fi and the PodPoint app, it will have a default overnight schedule applied. This will allow your Solo 3 to charge when electricity is cheapest and/or greenest. The default schedule can be edited or disabled within the At Home tab of the PodPoint app. You can also add your energy tariff, which allow us to give you accurate costs for your charging sessions. To do this, simply tap Update Your Energy Tariff in the At Home tab and fill in your energy tariff details. If you have a dual rated tariff, you can automatically set up your charge schedule to your off-peak hours by selecting this option as shown on screen. Whilst your charger is in smart mode, your vehicle will charge during its scheduled hours. Simply plug your vehicle in and the charging will commence automatically when required. The status light will turn green whilst charging. Your car will stop charging at the end of its scheduled time and the status light will go yellow. Should you need to top up outside your scheduled hours, simply tap the Charge Now button and select the duration you wish to top up for. Stopping a charging session at any time is easy. Simply unplug the charging cable from your vehicle. Your Solo 3 will enter standby mode, which is shown by a solid yellow light in smart mode or blue if in manual mode. You can edit or disable the default charge schedule within the PodPoint app. To edit the Solo 3's scheduled charging time, simply open the PodPoint app, navigate to the At Home tab and tap Manage Schedule. Here, you'll be able to customise your weekly schedule by setting the charge duration for each day. Use the toggle button to ensure each day you want the schedule to operate is set to active, then save your preferences. Your active schedule will repeat every 7 days by default. To disable the Solo 3's default schedule charging session for a given day, simply open the PodPoint app, navigate to the At Home tab and tap Manage Schedule. Toggle the Schedule Active to the off position for that day, so it shows in grey. Tap the Save button at the bottom of the screen to save your changes and confirm cancellation. If a day has no schedule set, the Solo 3 will charge whenever you plug your vehicle in, similar to the manual mode. Should you wish to turn all charge scheduling off, it may be quicker and easier to put the charger into manual mode. Once in manual mode, simply plug in the charging cable into your vehicle. The status light will turn a solid green after a few seconds, which means you have successfully started charging your EV. Please allow up to 5 minutes for any mode changes to take effect. If your Solo 3 has an error, the status light will most likely change to either solid or flashing red. It is likely your Solo 3 may have gone into safety mode. As a first step, please try resetting the Solo 3 by switching it off and on at the dedicated breaker switch or fuse box. If issues persist, please contact support by visiting pod-point.com/contact-us. The colour of your Solo 3's status light can tell you what your Solo is doing or if there is an issue. Solid green means your Solo 3 is charging your vehicle. A flashing green light means your EV's battery is full or your EV is waiting to start a vehicle scheduled charge. Solid blue means your Solo 3 is in standby mode with no schedule set. A blue flashing pink light means your Solo 3 is communicating with PodPoint. Flashing yellow means your Solo 3 key lock is enabled. Solid yellow means your app's scheduled charge is set and your Solo 3 is waiting to start its charge. Solid or flashing red means there is a fault with your Solo 3 charger. A solid white light means your Solo 3 has lost its Wi-Fi connection. If you have any problems, just give us a call or let us know via the Help Centre on the PodPoint website and our support team will help you out. We can resolve most issues remotely, but for anything we can't, we'll send a PodPoint expert out to you. For more information on PodPoint charge points and EV charging, subscribe to our channel. Follow us on social media to join us in our mission to put a charge point everywhere you park.